There are two preservation processes that have been involved in making this passion fruit jam and syrup. The first preservation process is the sterilization of glass jar. The glass jar was sterilized in a boiling water for 5 minutes. By sterilizing, the glass jar can help to remove any bacteria, yeast or fungi in the glass jar and hence able to lengthen the shelf life of the product.